Hi, I'm Richard Byrne. In this video, I'm going to show you the answer to a question I've been getting a lot lately, which is, how do I share my Google VR tours with my students? So I'm here in the Google VR Tour Creator. If you haven't seen how to use this before, I have other videos available linked in the comments down below on how to use those tools. Let's say I have this tour that I want to share with my students. So I made this tour and I'm going to publish it. We'll hit the publish button, and this will provide us with a link to the tour. Let's copy that link, and now I'm going to put that in Google Classroom. If you don't use Google Classroom, you can put it in Google Keep, you can put it in OneNote, but for this demonstration, we'll put it in Google Classroom. And I'll just say, watch this tour. I'll now put in the link to the tour. And we'll post it. Now, the student side of this, we'll take a look at. We'll see the student side here in my phone display. And the student will open Google Classroom on his or her phone. So the student will now open Google Classroom on his or her phone, tap on the link, and now they can view the tour. What's important here is to see the tour in true VR using the Google Cardboard viewers or any other virtual reality headset, to click on this icon for the VR tour, which will then split the screen and prompt the student to place that in the virtual reality viewer, whether that's Google Cardboard viewers or other VR viewers. They'll see that prompt to place it in that viewer. So that's how you can share your Google VR tours to your students. As always, for more tips and tricks like this, please check out freetechforteachers.com and practicaledtech.com.